everyone, it's your man, MC Magnum, and I should probably turn down the volume a bit. Okay, that's better. And we are at World 3-5 Pipeline Lagoon. Sure, it would be nice if these Goombas would give us their, if these Goombas would give us their inner tubes. Well, let me start this off properly. Well, here we are. I just really like to, like, just go around and hang out somewhere, but always has to be here. Do you see anything below you? I feel dirty. Just like Failboat says when he makes a Shy Guy vibrate. I just make these fish all messed up. That's because they need to be messed up. I mean, don't make them synchronized or it's way too easy to dodge. I think I'm gonna go through this way. Wouldn't that really be interesting if that was Jolly Roger Bay from Mario 64? But I guess I did because I got to stand here. Yeah, boy! Oh, yeah, boy! I love fish! Man, do I love this hat. This is really fun to wear at parties. Thank you. sound crazy, but I think that pipe is made of gold. Actually keep that power up and like use it as an actual power up. Not like that golden block that you wear on your head in New Super Mario Bros. 2. But man, did I love that shooter. Hey, the slots are back. The very level after I used them. Better be ready for a race, because we're going to be going to Mount Must Dash in the next vid. Gotcha. Anyways, this is your man MC Magnum signing off.